Right, here we are, semi-final number one in the Vendetta Queens of Muay Thai. We have got Jintian Lupi versus Makajin. One of the more experienced fighters, one of the more unknown fighters, so we'll see how this goes. Makajin straight in and looking around. Looking for the clinch. And the sweep. Round two, let's see the adjustments that made, especially by Makajin, very experienced corner. Vin Mahoney, an ex Balmoral League fighter, and also Ben Sisson, the ex strike first fighter. Plenty of experience between the two. Not to take away, obviously, from the corner and from the experience of the corner of Jinji with Kim. Making the clinch again.
Just missing my kick there.
still landing a few knees there. Looking up. Ooh, just missing with the spinner there. Another close fight. Landing the same energy, maybe edge to get in that one. Possibly looking at one all coming from the third round. Queens of Muay Thai. Been very close so far. Let's see how we go in the third round. Mecca, all action coming up, trying to work hard. Should be the fresher of the two fighters. She did have the first round stoppage in her first fight, relatively unscathed. timeout for referee calling the doctor to have a wee look. Beavers had his work cut out for him tonight. Great fight from Jensen Lupi. Good to see you back in the ring. Let's go!